Fog armor represents, again, the favor of God, armor protection. It was given to me about 2.5 years ago, where, again, I've been an entrepreneur for some 10 years doing a lot of different things. And no way in the world that I think about would ever be in the fashion industry. Sort of like the speaker said earlier, there's many things that we encounter in life that we do that has nothing to do with what we think we should do, what we want to do. So anyway, what I found myself doing is creating what God asked me to do, which was a clothing line that's called Fog Armor. And what I was getting at over here with G-Unit and Rockerwear was, if you had the option to perhaps wear Rockerwear or G-Unit or Sean John, whatever the case may be, based on a lifestyle that they portray, whether it's in the media or whatever the case, or if you had the option to wear something that was a subtle reminder to you about the favor of God. Now, we understand that favor can do what your money, your friends, your education, your contacts, your best friends can't do. Favor can do things that none of us can even imagine. I'm sure you've been in situations before where you're like, Lord, if you just help me through this one time, I'll get through it. So again, it's not to say that, hey, you put on this and you're going to be protected. Again, my goal or my quest that the Lord gave me was to simply share a message about the favor of God. And as you can see, the models up here on stage, each one of them have on fog armor. They came over to our store that's over here less than 2 miles away on Walker Street. And as you see, we go from dress shirts to polos to track jackets and all the way through. And if you could, take a moment and let each one of them just walk out and come back, please. He's sporting our button down. As you can see, she's sporting our baby tee, and if you all had an opportunity to see Kirk Franklin's video, Imagine Me, this particular t-shirt is in the Kirk Franklin video. Go ahead, man. She's sporting a chime jacket. Obviously we have a cap. And here's a baby polo as she sports that. Again, if we didn't tell you what fog armor meant, you wouldn't really know. And there's a reason behind that. When you see the logo or the word fog armor, I'm hoping that you ask the person that's wearing it or myself, what is fog armor? And that gives me that one opportunity to witness one-on-one and tell you about the favor of God and what it's done for me. And I hope that each person that wears it has that same opportunity to witness.